Stale bread is whizzed up into breadcrumbs. I need 200 grams. For a simple custard, I'm whisking 3 whole eggs and 3 extra egg yolks with 100 grams of sugar. Then scalding 400 mils of milk and 200 of cream and whisking that in. 3/4 of the breadcrumbs are folded in and left to plump up in the custard for half an hour.
How much easier is that than buttering all those little triangles of bread for your bread and butter pudding?
It's certainly easier, isn't it?
But is it going to be tastier? Mm. You have your dice. you were already thinking this is not going to be as good as the bread and butter pudding.
I believe the proof will be in the pudding.
As the breadcrumbs swell in the custard, I'm gently frying the remaining 1/4 of them in butter with a little added caster sugar. The crummy custard goes into a well-buttered oven dish, and the buttery, crispy crumbs will make a lovely, crunchy topping. Bake for about 30 minutes, but don't overdo it. There should always be a bit of wobble in the middle.
Oh, man. That is spanking. I think that's every bit as good as bread and butter pudding, and a lot less painstaking.
Yeah, it's so easy to knock up, isn't it?
Absolutely.
Very, very user-friendly. It wouldn't work quite so well without the crunchy top, would it?
No.
Because it would be too gooey and puddingy, but that puts a bit of structure and excitement back in.
Brings the texture back.